thoughts to myself. Don't believe in me no more. I must open my heart again. It is my destiny, I swear to give up as well. Flow along till this river ends. So who's gonna save the world for me? Who's gonna change?
Who's gonna change?
Who's gonna find a better way and make it that way? We need a hero to save us from ourselves. Looking for a hero like nobody else. We need a hero, but if we can't find one, I will do it myself. I will.
There's a broken rear leg and she's pregnant.
Tragedy and heartache, it's too much to take. Feels like I'm gonna break. It's just a simple thing.
This is really exciting to have a chance to take 30 cats plus a dachshund, a pregnant mom that became a mom with four young puppies. I think it's four. And this will be a little longer flight today. We have some headwinds, but we can make it non-stop from here, Van Nuys, to Hillsboro, Oregon. And the weather looks pretty good. And I'm very excited to take off in a few minutes.
We need a hero.
So today we're doing a transport. We're transporting cats, I believe 40 cats, up north. Finally, a cat transport. I'm so excited to be a part of a cat transport. City in Southern California, Riverside, we are so overcrowded with cats and have never really had anywhere to go. And now we have an outlet for these cats. Thank you guys. Thank you very much.
This is our mama, who was supposed to go on the ground transport yesterday. And as we were loading the transport, she started giving birth. She is pregnant and has a broken leg. Now she's no longer pregnant because she gave birth yesterday morning to four beautiful babies, all healthy and doing really well. And we're fortunate enough today to have a flight leaving with cats who just have always been second-class citizens to dogs, and today they're getting their start. And I'm a good to go with them. And we're just really fortunate to have these people backing us. It's just wonderful to know that they're more than willing and out there helping us get these animals out of the shelters and into places where they're going to be safe and find happy homes forever. To the pilot who flies them all the time, he donates to them. I would do this 100 times over. It's 5 in the morning just to get them out of here. It's a wonderful thing. And the backers, I can't say enough good things about them. They're saving lives.
Looking for a hero to save us from ourselves. I need a hero like nobody else. We need a hero. We need a hero to save us from ourselves. Looking for a hero like nobody else. We need a hero, but if we can't.
look like dogs to me. What are they?
Oh, they are kittens.
They are, oh, wow. It's a new breed.
Look at the kittens.
Look at those.
Are you, are you a kitten?
I know a kitten when I see one. They're so cute. So who's going to save the world for
me? Who's going to change? And we're assisting her by handing her the crate of kitties. Who's going to find a better way?
Some lucky cats.
Mama, get in there.